We can begin. Hey, what's going on YouTube? My name is Crazy Queen and welcome back to my channel. So you're definitely going to notice that this video sounds different. That's because I'm testing out that mic. Basically, I tried testing it out before during that Christmas video. However, it didn't work. Because my phone does not have a microphone jack, it has an audio jack. So basically, my phone was trying to send sound out, microphone trying to send sound, phone trying to send sound out, microphone trying to send sound in. It don't do anything. But with this magic of a sound card, he'll care. So basically, next week, will be 100 videos of Crazy Queen. So, I figured, why not bring back something kind of old? Something we haven't done for a while. Something that was towards the very beginning. And if you look on my channel, it has been almost a year. No, that wasn't Never Have I Ever. It was the Ruby Hope War. And if you look on my channel, it has been over a year since I've done this. So why not bring it back? My friends, it's time for some more Never Have I Ever. Except, you know, this time I'm not competing with anyone, and it's just me looking at my computer at 7:30 at night on Wednesday. So let's see. What are some things I have done, and what are some things I have never done? Because there have been like a lot of things from those old videos that I have now done. Okay, so it's a big joke on my channel that I'm 5'4", and turns out I might not actually be 5'4" anymore. I might be 5'5", because we actually discovered this in my chemistry class. My teacher, who's actually my neighbor, he's 5'4", and I'm taller than him. So it's very likely I'm actually 5'5", or like 5'4 and a half or something. I need to remeasure myself. By this point, I have drinking coffee. I've tried it. Didn't like drink a full thing because I still hate coffee with a fiery passion. By this point in time, I have been catcalled multiple times. Kind of creepy, kind of gross. One of the times was actually while we were on the band choir trip. Yeah, that happened. We were waiting for our transit bus to come pick us up so we could go to a restaurant and eat to the Hard Rock Cafe. Yeah, some drunk dude like leaned out the window and started shouting at me. Yeah. Don't catcall. Guys, just don't catcall. We don't like it. I have worn liquid eyeliner. I did for musical. Yeah, that's something I've done now. Quite obviously, I have been to a Renaissance festival now. I have worn glitter makeup. This one liquid eyeliner actually I bought had glitter in it, and I didn't realize until it was too late. There was glitter all over my face for way too long. Okay, so apparently I haven't done as many things as I thought, but I have done quite a bit. I have done some stuff. So let's figure out what some other stuff I have and have not done. Now that I just wasted like 18 minutes of this video watching my old videos. Okay, first up we got number 32. Never have I ever sang at karaoke. I indeed have. Multiple times. Usually singing Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. And one time, I don't remember why we were there. I think it was a birthday party. And my mom got my sister and I to sing Since You Be Gone. Since You Be Gone. Since You Been Gone. And my mom was kind of drunk. So she just kind of stood in the corner, like off to the side by the machine. My sister just stood there awkwardly. I'm trying to sing, and my mom's just very drunk going, "Wow, that was my babies!" It was interesting. But singing karaoke? I have. Never have I ever not cleaned my teeth for over 48 hours. No. Max will go is like 24, and that's just if I'm not able to. Like on the band choir trip, we didn't always have an option to go brush your teeth. So we would like put toothpaste on our fingers and brush our teeth that way because like it's gross. But no, I've never gone 48 hours. That's just nasty. Never have I ever gotten drunk playing games like this. I have not. Because I'm 17. I don't drink. I'm not about that life. Never have I ever swam naked in someone else's pool. I've never swam naked, period. Like, no, I don't see the joy in skinny dipping. Cause one, I'm severely insecure about my body. So, like hell, I'm gonna be going skinny dipping. Like, not happening. Not happening. Never have I ever got my face stuck between burglar bars. Okay, Google, what are burglar bars? No, I have not. I haven't got my face stuck in those. I did get my head stuck in, like, a bar stool before. That happened during homeroom in 7th grade. So, I'm an idiot, but not a burglar bar idiot. Never have I ever walked on a tightrope. I have not. Because I don't want to fall and die. Simple as that. That's just how that works. 19. Never have I ever spilled ink pen or pen ink in my pocket. I haven't. Because I don't carry pens in my pocket. I'm smart like that. Never have I ever kissed an animal. I've kissed my dog on the head. I've kissed cats on the head. I've never, like, made out with an animal, if that's what this is suggesting, but I have, like, kissed animals, like, on top of their head. I think I kissed a snake once. Nope, that's a lie. I kissed a dolphin. I kissed a dolphin named Triton. Not gonna lie, I would have completely forgotten about that had it not been for me rewatching the other Never Have I Ever videos. Never have I ever kicked a masseuse during a massage by mistake. I've never gotten the proper massage because I really don't like people touching me. Like, if you look on my Reddit, you'll see repeatedly I'll talk about how do not randomly touch me. Like, hey, if I know you well enough and you, like, ask for a hug, sure, I'll give you a hug. But don't just randomly hug me. I won't like it. It's not fun. I don't enjoy it. Don't do it. Please. I beg of you. Don't. Never have I ever tried guessing someone's password. Of course I have. Like, you always... everyone at some point has tried to guess someone else's password. Whether it's been on their phone or my parents' laptop. Like, I have tried to guess passwords. It's what you do. You get curious. It's what you do. Never have I ever kissed a stranger. That I have not done. This kind of goes back to, like, the don't touch me thing. I'm not gonna kiss a stranger. Like, obviously, I've kissed family before, like, on the cheek or whatever. And I have kissed my boyfriends. But that's it. I haven't kissed other people. Okay, maybe there are a few friends that I kiss on the cheek just as, like, a joke. Because why the fuck not? But never a stranger. Stranger danger! Be safe, kids. I mean, be safe, teenagers. COPPA. There are no kids here. What are you talking about? What kids? Never have I ever dyed my hair the wrong color.
Never have I ever dyed my hair.
Just because I don't actually know if you have done this, never have I ever dyed my hair.
Never have I ever dyed my hair. The trend is going to go every single time I play. It's going to get brought up. This is the new joke of the channel. This is going to happen. It's what we're doing. Never have I ever been chased by a cat. Not that I can recall. I don't recall ever being chased by a cat. I know I've been chased by dogs before, but I don't think a cat. If anything, I have chased a cat. I love cats. I like something y'all know about me, should, or at least should know about me. I love all things fluffy. And even the things that are fluffy. I like the fluffy. I like the scaly. I like the slimy. I just like animals. Never have I ever been kicked out of a bar. Let's go back to that I'm 17 thing. I don't go to bars. So no, I've never been kicked out of a bar because I don't go to bars. Alright, let's start doing the rule of five. Never have I ever done something I thought I would never do. Yeah, I have. There's quite a lot of stuff. Like, there was a time in my life I thought I would never do YouTube. There was a time in my life that I thought I would, like, never make it to 12th grade. There are a lot of things in my life that I thought I would never do, and then it turns out I did them. I never have I ever said I was going to go somewhere with no intention of going whatsoever. Yeah. There are times when I've said, oh yeah, I'm going this place, and then it's like, no, I'm going somewhere completely different. Make sure my parents aren't listening. Never have I ever dropped my phone in the toilet. I have not. I've been smarter than that. I've never dropped my phone in the toilet. I got the thunder thighs that act as a guard. Never have I ever sang out loud in a friend's shower. I think I have. I'm pretty sure I have. I'm almost certain I have.
It's what you do, what you do.
Never have I ever used the bathroom in complete darkness. There was a time in my life where I actually challenged myself to do it. Yeah, I like went to the bathroom, turned off the lights, and just tried to use the bathroom in the dark. It was successful. I just had to pee, so. Yeah, I most definitely have. Never have I ever pulled a push door. If you say you've never pulled a push door or pushed a pull door, you are a liar. Everyone has done it at least once in their life. Because you know what? We're all idiots. And yeah, that's my five fingers gone. Hope you guys got to know a little bit more about me. I know that this isn't the best quality, so apologies if that bothers you. But I really want to test this out and do, like, just a fun little video, because, you know, next week is our 100th video. 100! That's kind of like a big deal to me. Guys, I just realized something. Right now, before this video goes up, I have 98 videos posted. What else is that 98? Can we get 100 subs for 100 videos?
Hold up. Let me interject real quick. Since recording this video, we have actually broken 100 subscribers. We have done it! Like, extreme thanks to everyone who has subscribed, whether you're old, whether you're new, whether you're watching this video in 2023 and things are like completely different, thank you so much. It really does mean a lot to me. And super special thanks to a certain streamer who let me promo my channel on his stream. Y'all know the name, www.twitch.tv/paladin. The link to his stream is in the description of every single video. His links are in the banner of my channel. Please go check him out. Aiden, if you're watching this, thank you. And once again, to everyone else, thank you so much. It really, really does mean a lot to me. Which means next week's video will be celebrating 100 videos and 100 subscribers. So get prepared for double the celebration. And again, thank you so much. Okay, back to the video.
And I do have something that I at least think is kind of interesting planned. But if any of y'all have any ideas that you want me to maybe try out, let me know. There are a comment section for a reason. Also, something about my comments. I've noticed that for some reason, some of them will just disable. I'm not doing that. I don't know why it does it. I'll be going through a video or old videos and suddenly you'll say, the comments for this video are disabled. Like, bruh, under whose jurisdiction? Because it's not mine. So I'm trying to like make all the comments open again. I don't know why it did that. I don't know. I didn't do it. I'm trying to figure it out. But anyways, like this video if you like this video. Subscribe if you're new and make sure to hit the little bell icon so you get notified about when I upload. I upload once a week every single Thursday. And I will see you all in another video. Crazy Queen.
Oh,